tell me what you love about this collection.
I mean, this collection, as always, Victoria's Secret does the sexiest swimwear, but there really is something for everyone, and no matter what size or shape you are, you can find something that really flatters your body type, your skin tone. There's so many different colorways, there's different prints, there's embellishment, there's neon.
It's about standing out on the beach this season, about playing with your personality and your shape, you know. There's certain ways you can play up your good aspects, and that's what it's about, is mixing and matching and finding that.
Which one are you loving?
I mean, I'm really loving neon this season. I think it's quite fashion forward, but it's something that, and it's also quite flirty and fun.
How about acting? Are you thinking of maybe ever doing that, you know, like Rosie in Orlando?
I don't know. The thing is that I'm so busy doing this, and it's not something that I'm opposed to, but I'm, you know, I'm so busy doing what I'm doing right now, and then being a mom, and I really love spending time with my son. It's my favorite thing in the world. So, you know, if the right role came up and it was something that was interesting, you know, I'd definitely look at it, but, you know, it's not something that I'm searching for.
Would you maybe follow in Rosie's, you know, footsteps and try some acting?
I go back and forth with that. You know, it's such a different thing. I'm really enjoying doing my modeling thing now and seeing where that's taking me. But I do enjoy playing another role and being a totally different person. It's just harder for me with lines, and I can act really well silently.
Maybe the artist too.
My accent throws me off as well. I'm like, ooh.